week, we feature a pet from a local animal shelter that is looking for a forever family. And this week, twice as nice, we'd like you to meet Lola and Brownie. These two teen siblings are looking for a home to share together. They're 13-year-old Labrador retrievers, big on personality and showing their affection. And they're up for adoption at the San Diego Humane Society's Oceanside campus. And you can learn more about Lola and Brownie and adopting on our Pet of the Week page, 10news.com, under the Exploring San Diego section. And they do look precious.